Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. This is your brother Shahid from the Hot Seat Podcast. We recently released an episode on the topic of homosexuality. It was a controversial episode, not just due to the topic being discussed, but also due to the nature and the format of the discussion. So I thought it would be a good idea to release a disclaimer clarifying the reason why the Hot Seat has been designed in this manner. When we first started the Hot Seat, we as a team decided that it should be confrontational, it should be interrogative, and at times it should even be aggressive. And the reason for that is because we're trying to reach a completely different audience from our normal audience on this channel. The Hot Seat is designed to reach a group of Muslims and non-Muslims alike who genuinely believe in the positions that I'm representing. And they don't want to see a student of knowledge who opposes them being pampered and flattered. They want to see confrontation, they want to see argumentation, and they want to see the speaker being put on the spot. And perhaps more importantly than all of that, and ultimately the reason why we adopt this approach, they are more likely to watch these videos and share them amongst their circles if we adopt this kind of approach. Having said all of that, there is a natural concern that our normal audience may be offended by some of this content, which is why I wanted to take this opportunity to sincerely apologize to anybody who takes offense to the tone of our podcast. You are my Muslim brothers and sisters, and it doesn't sit right in my heart knowing that I'm going to somewhat intentionally and repeatedly offend you in future videos. So I'm really hoping that this disclaimer helps you understand the reason why we adopt this kind of approach. You are already with us. You are already on our side. You already believe what we believe. But these videos are designed for an audience that is outside of our normal subscriber base. Jazakumullahu khairan for taking the time to watch this video and indeed all of our videos on this channel. I ask Allah to increase each and every one of you in beneficial knowledge and righteous actions. Fi amanillahi, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.